And off this face-off they have. Shoveled to the front of the net, directed away by Vasilevsky. Gotten there by Kuznetsov, in front, they score! In the last couple of seconds of the period, it is Kuznetsov, and it is a 4-2 lead in favor of the Capitals.
I guess you can't get any closer to the end of the period than zero time left on the clock, but we'll have a...
They did let it bleed down a little after the goal went in. I did notice that.
The faceoff gets one. That's where it all gets started in a simple play towards the front of the net. Kuznetsov, those times running out, just fires it in front. Tough goal against Vasilevsky. You can see the shot here. Plenty of time left.
Yeah, and I don't think that ever gets to Eller. I think this goes off Colburn or off Vasilevsky. He knocks it in himself.